started dating, I was living in Chicago. And so moving back to Fort Wayne, back to my hometown, you know, was a big change. And I knew moving back that it was really serious. Like I wouldn't have moved back if I, mm-hmm. if I didn't feel that way. But it wasn't until we lived together, I would say, I realized that this is something that, you know, I don't ever want to be without you. Having you here, I don't want to live my life. I don't want to live my life without you. I want to be close to you. Yeah, baby, when we say goodbye, it's another lonely night without you. I want to be close to you. I want to be close to you. You know, that I was so excited on a Friday after work to drive to Fort Wayne and see Neal, and then just
that feeling.
Not too
many times you can say I'm excited to go from Chicago to Fort Wayne.
That really, yeah, it really explained a lot, because, you know, I would be so excited on Friday, and then sort of that feeling, you know, tells you where your heart is, literally.
While there are so many remarkable things about Neal and Sonya, one of the most interesting is the unique relationship they have with a group of friends that they've known since childhood. They have all truly grown up together, and for the most part, are still inseparable. It's a little bit weird. For Neal and Sonya, friends equals family.
Can't even tell you how old I was, but they'd have the pool, and they put on swimming lessons for people if they want to come in, and my mom would take me over there a couple times. And
he claims that's when we first met, but I don't think that counts.
No. Yeah.
Oh my God, you look awesome. You look so great, my dear.
Good to see you.
Yes, sir.
I don't even know.
I can't even touch you.
I know.
You might fall apart. I don't know. You look absolutely gorgeous. Oh, my goodness. That looks beautiful, honey. You look so charming. Just look beautiful.
Oh, I love your
glass, like the commitment made today, is irrevocable and permanent. So everyone here, as Neal shatters the glass beneath his feet, I invite everyone to shout Mazel Tov, which means congratulations and good luck. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Show you what you wanna see and take you where you wanna be.
have something that not a lot of people have, and it's crazy to me to run into people that I've never met, and they always encourage and just say how amazing it is to have the friendships that we've experienced and the people that we have here and share it.
Neal is and how I feel about him, and that with him it was different, that I hadn't felt that way about someone before. Even if the sky is falling down, I know that we'll be safe and sound. I can lift you up, I can show you what you want to see, and take you where you want to be. You could be my love.
Sonya have been friends for, isn't that right, honey? Almost 16 years now. And to turn, to see that turn into not only going to Homestead together, but Indiana together, but it's turned into an awesome love relationship. May you both have a happy marriage forever. God bless your marriage, and may you live happily ever after.